alaykum, everybody. It's Jumu'ah, Friday. It is 6:52. I just arrived for work and I've got a half day. Alhamdulillah. So I'm going to go in here and enjoy the rest of this, you know, this half day I have, and then inshallah go to Jumu'ah at Tarbiya, and inshallah speak to the Imam today, inshallah. I'm gonna go ahead and get inside now. I'll see you later. Assalamu alaikum, everybody. Good morning. It's 9:13 a.m. Just came in from outside. It's nice roll. Needed some fresh air. It's busy this morning. Man, it's Friday. What are people thinking? Calling on a Friday. Why? Can it wait until Monday? Give us a break on a Friday. Alhamdulillah. I needed some fresh air. I was starting to kind of lose my cool a little bit. Like, what now? What do you want? Okay, fine. Sure, I'll do it. Alhamdulillah. I just have to remember my day is short. It's a short day. I get off at noon. It's a short day. So just hang in there. Hang in there, Lailani. You can do it. It's going to be okay. You're going to be hit with a halal stick later. You're going to be fine. Just get through the day. Get through the rest of this time that you are here. I can do it. A pep talk to myself. I can do it. I can hang in there. Please. Ya Allah. Just need the calls to die down. I mean, it's Friday for crying out loud. Why is it so busy? Anyways, I've got a few seconds left until I have to head back to my desk. Assalamu alaikum, everybody. Assalamu alaikum, everybody. Inshallah, everyone is doing well. I was about to say, I lost my phone. Go. Come on, go. Stay put. Okay, anyways. Sorry, pedestrians crossing the street, people not knowing which what's their right of way. You know, all that good stuff. Alhamdulillah. I'm on my lunch break. And, going to go check on my daughter. It's 11:07 in the morning, late morning, and alhamdulillah, things are going pretty well, sort of. It's busy, and my motivation is like, I have no motivation to stay. Astaghfirullah. I have no motivation. Yesterday, I had motivation. Yesterday, I was doing good. Taking calls left and right. Today is Friday. It's like, what do you want? It's Friday. Why are you still calling? But anyways, alhamdulillah. But alhamdulillah, it is a short day. I find it weird that my lunch break was scheduled around this time, because by the time I get back to my desk, it's good. I'll have 15 minutes or less left to be at work, and then I'm back at home again. So yeah, I'm not complaining. I'm good. I'm completely good with it. 15 minutes or less, I'm good. Wait, Is it 11 or 14? Yeah, 15 minutes, because I get off at noon, and the end of my lunch break is at 11:45. Well, actually, it's at 11:47, because I was 2 minutes late getting off for lunch, but hey, what can I say? Oh, alhamdulillah, it is hot outside. Oh my gosh. Okay, this person is like, okay, good, she moved. Thought she was gonna be tailing me. It's like, I can't have people tailing me when I'm about to back into my spot. Assalamu alaikum, everybody. It is 12:28. Just got off from work. I was a little bit late leaving because I had one call that was my very last call of the day. Was a death call, and I had to make sure I finished setting up the case for that. Oh, look, there it goes. Wait, it took like 15 minutes just to get the back on this thing to close.
Oh, wow.
SubhanAllah. May I have the key? Thank you. Yeah, I was late leaving because I had to take care of a death call. And then I forgot to clock in. I forgot to clock in from lunch. So when I was going to clock out from work, I saw that I never clocked in. So I had to tell, I had to clock in and then tell my, ask my supervisor, can you please, you know, fix my time clock so that it reflects the time I'm supposed to have clocked in, which was like 11:47. And so he fixed it, and then as soon as he fixed it, that's when I clocked out. So I was like, hey. Alright, so let me hook up this phone. I'm gonna have you check the mail for me because I want to see if my batteries came. So I can, God, it's just so ridiculous. This phone, this battery.
Always my habit, I resort to the Quran whenever I'm stuck spiritually or intellectually with a challenge that I'm not able to resolve. I always take the Quran and I flip through the pages and I stop randomly at one page and I start reading from the beginning. And the one ayah that touches my heart, I realize that this is Allah's message to me directly. I did not do that this time. Yesterday night, I just started playing from the Quran, you know, through my phone. And you have this feature on your phone, on your media player, where it shuffles the songs or the audio, right? So it starts randomly from any part of the Quran. And I said, you know what, let me try this and see what happens. And then it's playing, and subhanAllah, it's Thursday night, and it's playing, and the very first ayah that starts, the Sheikh starts reciting, was the ayat from Surah Al-Kahf. وَتَرَكْنَا بَعْضَهُمْ يَوْمَئِذٍ يَمُوجُ فِي بَعْضٍ. This is the very last section of Surah Al-Kahf, which describes the scene of the Day of Judgment. Describes oceans upon oceans of human beings. Different colors, different races, different ethnicities, men and women, different age groups, all of them in this tumultuous ocean of billions and billions of human beings standing next to each other in very tight space. And they surge. You know, when you look at the ocean and you have the waves surging right and left and, you know, going against each other, they surge like waves dashing against each other. That's what the ayah says. وَتَرَكْنَا بَعْضَهُمْ يَوْمَئِذٍ يَمُوجُ فِي بَعْضٍ. Allah says that I will leave them there. I will leave them to dash against each other like waves on the Day of Judgment. Because that in and of itself is a punishment. Right? Witnessing the Day of Judgment and being in that place and standing amongst those people and being in such proximity, in such close contact with other human beings is in and of itself torment. Before we talk about judgment or balance or scales or hell or heaven, we're not talking about that yet. We're just talking about us standing very close to each other, almost touching each other, having to suffer the presence and the sweat and the smell and the agony and the anxiety of each other on the Day of Judgment. Right? وَتَرَكْنَا بَعْضَهُمْ يَوْمَئِذٍ يَمُوجُ فِي بَعْضٍ. I don't know why my heart trembled when I listened to the ayah. My heart trembled. And I said that the Prophet used to say, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Ya Rabbi, sallim. Whenever he heard the ayat of punishment, of torment in the Quran, he would say, Ya Rabbi, sallim. Lord, give me safety.
Assalamu alaykum, everybody. It's me. It's currently, I don't know what time it is. It's 3:01 in the afternoon. We just got back from Tarbiya, and now we're back in Rancho Cordova. And look. Assalamu alaikum, everybody. It is 10 minutes after 4. We just got home, alhamdulillah. Trying to take my shoes off my feet. I'll do that for you. Got one shoe.
I'll do the other for you.
Okay.
I'm not in.
No one can see you. They can see my feeties. There we go.
Guess what?
Yeah.
I am having a really good day. First Jumu'ah, well, first one subject to work on, then Jumu'ah, HFC,
what's Halal next? Fried Chicken.
What's next?
I don't know. I honestly don't know. SubhanAllah, everybody, this day, this afternoon has been a wonderful day.
It's been a blast.
It's been a wonderful day. We went to Jumu'ah at Tarbiya. And then we went to Halal Fried Chicken. My daughter had this amazing huge burger. Was it a barbecue burger?
Yeah. I had to stretch so I would be able to get it. There's like this tall.
It's
and
so
this
big.
Thick.
And she was talking about patties. Patties? Those weren't patties. Was the actual hand.
Ginormous hand flattened hand homemade burgers.
Yeah. Alhamdulillah. And it's right next to where we live in the shopping center that we usually go to Tarjay or Jamba Juice. I don't know why I was thinking, oh, it's so far. But then as soon as we got off the freeway and the directions or the navigator said, turn left on or turn right on Olsen. I looked at where the navigator wanted me to turn. I'm like, wait a minute, that's where Target is. That's where all the other places we go to is. And subhanAllah, I was so happy. But then it said, oh, you have arrived. I'm like, we have arrived where? I don't see it. So we pulled into the shopping center and we started going down like where Michael's and all that. You guys don't know, but we started going in, pulling into the shopping center. And when we didn't see it, Nadia was like, let's go on the other side. But as soon as I was considering turning, there it was. In the shopping center, right where this old jewelry place used to be. Alhamdulillah, I saw the word halal and I was just excited. And you know what the most beautiful thing? Okay, now I've been to other restaurants that supposedly have halal food, you know, near this area. The one thing that they did not do is they did not give us the greeting of assalamu alaikum.
This place, they did.
Let me tell you, yes, this place did. The brother, as soon as we came in, and I asked her, because I didn't remember him saying it, maybe I wasn't paying attention, but she said that he gave the greeting. And when I gave the greeting to him, he greeted me back, and I was like, I am so coming back here. I mean, they're not afraid to display the word halal on the sign, halal fried chicken. So that's beautiful to me. And then we get to eat halal food. There's not one haram food in that restaurant. I had a halal, taco I was about to say salad. Turkey. I had a halal taco salad. Halal.
I had a giant.
She had a ginormous halal barbecue beef burger. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah.
Also a chocolate milkshake. You had mocha java.
Yeah, so we had shakes. She had chocolate, I had mocha java, and it was good, mashallah. I'm telling you, I'm giving my business to this restaurant. Now, granted, there may be a time when I want, you know, a lamb kebab or a chicken kebab. I can go, you know, to Faisal for that. But for something like a burger or, you know, a salad or breakfast food, I can go right over the bridge and get it. I am stoked. I got hit with a halal stick today. The halal stick of going at Jumu'ah and eating at a halal restaurant.
I like the ding dong sound it makes when someone leaves the store. And
or comes in, yeah. I'm doing that. No, I'm not. What? You're a nut.
A dollar. A dollar for a cookie.
Assalamu alaykum, everybody. Good morning. It is Saturday and we are we're not shopping anymore.
We finished shopping
for a little bit. We went to food stores, picked up some stuff, not really grocery stuff, but just some stuff needed for the house. Picked up a morning snack to have because we're going for brunch this morning at Masjid SALAM. It's a Convert's breakfast brunch, what have you. And I'm looking forward to going. I've been meaning to go for years, but I don't know, my brain has been preoccupied with other things. Or what is this stuff on my windshield, man? Yeah, so we're going, alhamdulillah. This will be the first time I've gone to the Convert's brunch. Because I've been Muslim for maybe 15 and a half, 16 years. So it's an alhamdulillah. I want to meet other converts and those who are interested in Islam and break bread with them or break croissants with them.
Croissants.
I know. I wonder if they will have croissants.
They better.
Gosh, that would be so lovely. I love croissants.
Me too.
We should have bought croissants. Next time. I can't really spend right now. What? What's going on with this? Very much. Please stoppeth is that.
Stoppeth. Stoppeth is that.
I love thee so very much.
Let me count the ways.
But please, stoppeth that.
Stoppeth that.
Assalamu alaikum, everybody. It's still Saturday. No change in the day,
except for the
time is now 9:15, and we are about to head out the house to go attend a Convert brunch at Masjid SALAM. So my daughter is finishing up in the kitchen. We just made ice cream using there's this video that I came across on Facebook that shows you how to make ice cream by mixing ingredients in a sandwich bag and then putting that in a larger bag full of ice, mixing it up by hand and making ice cream. So we just made ice cream and it was good, mashallah. We put it in the freezer so we can have it for later, inshallah. So I really can't wait to come home and enjoy that yummy, lovely goodness. Oh, you didn't wipe the crumbs off the counter. And we've got ants back again. SubhanAllah, can you believe it?
Hiss, hiss, hiss.
Yes, hiss, hiss, hiss.
not just new converts, it's for all converts.
Yeah.
So, you know, because we face challenges all the time. Mm-hmm. And then it's sometimes nice to have the camaraderie, and then your experience can really help and serve, you know, sharing with new converts.
Yeah, inshallah.
So, remind me your name again.
Lailani.
Lailani.
Yeah.
I'm Ian.
Nice to meet you again.
Again. So, yeah, I'm really glad you came and joined us.
Thank you.
It's really good to see you. And of course, you know, this is your daughter, right?
Yes, that's my girlie.
Yeah, so we always enjoy seeing her. And I know she's she has a great desire to hit the vending machine, but this is much better for you.
Yes. She's an extreme sweet toothy.
Oh, well, you know, it's kind of a female thing.
Yeah, it
is. I don't know what to say. Anyway, so it's very, very good to see you.
Good to see you too. Look at all this food for the brunch. The bagels, croissants. That looks like hummus. Is that hummus? That's the hot chocolate I want. They don't have that at my job anymore. They have some nasty stuff. So.
Oh, dare they be trans?
I know.
Mashallah, the sisters can also welcome it from our side, inshallah. May Allah Azza wa Jalla give you strength in your faith. And you know, it feels different.
Assalamu alaikum, everybody. It's so hot outside, subhanAllah. SubhanAllah. It's 2:06 in the afternoon. I was really hoping that the batteries on my phone would finally be here, but gosh, it doesn't look like my daughter, when she checked the mail, it was even in there. So I have to put up with my phone case popping open because of this blasted battery. But SubhanAllah. But you know what? Alhamdulillah. Had a great day so far. I got to witness a Shahada, which was beautiful, subhanAllah. I shared my story of how I became a Muslim, alhamdulillah, and got to listen to other stories of how others became Muslim, alhamdulillah. It's just been an incredible day so far. So we're home. We have a dinner that we got to go to later. I need to see if I can make ghusl or not, because my visitor was here. And it doesn't look like I got a package. No package for me?
No.
But what the heck is that?
Apparently, on the description, it says toy.
All right, so we finally made it back home. We're just gonna stay here for like maybe an hour. I need to check and make sure I can pray. And if so, I need to make ghusl so I can pray zuhr. And subhanAllah, we need to cool off because it is so hot outside. SubhanAllah, it's so hot. It's so hot. It's so hot. Let's see. Plus, I want to see, what time is it? It's 2:15. Yeah, and I need to edit my my Quran recitation video. So I'm going to use this time while I'm cooling off to do that as well, inshallah. Oh, brother, sisters, brothers, everybody, it was such a very nice day. We had, you know, I just love being around the Ummah. I love being around other sisters and brothers, learning about, you know, who they are. One sister says she finally knows a little bit more about me because when I shared my story of how I came to Islam. So it was really nice. And then having to see, you know, the sisters take Shahada, that was the most beautiful, beautiful point in the day. So, yeah, alhamdulillah. So I am so hot. I'm sweaty. I was going to wear this hijab with another abaya, but I don't know. I think I might have sweated it out. Maybe I'll try and hand wash it and then put it through the dryer. And
yeah, we're leaving in a few minutes.
Sorry, you guys. We're leaving in a few minutes and to go attend the after Eid dinner at a sister's house. She invites us every year. So this is our third year going. Third? Yeah, it's our third year going. And I'm looking forward to going this time around again. So alhamdulillah. So since we're not going to be home, like I'm feeding my fish, so I don't have to remember to feed them when I get home this evening, inshallah. Because we're going to be out until late, probably. And I think she's in Citrus Heights. Yeah, she's in Citrus Heights. So, alhamdulillah. Looking at it's going to be a pretty long drive, to be honest, because it's hot outside. SubhanAllah, it's so hot outside. I'm not looking forward to it at all. But, alhamdulillah. Oh, that reminds me. I have a little fan that I might be able to bring, yep, with me. Because I've got a USB in the car. Ooh. All right. Are you ready to go?
No.
No?
No.
Oh, why? You decided what?
I decided I'm not looking good.
What? What did you say? You decided and then, I don't know what else came out of your mouth after that. Oh, you're changing.
See.
Changing into what?
Yeah,
oh dear God, I'm scared.
Don't worry, it's not the poop kind.
Oh dear God, I'm still scared. Oh God, I hope so. She's scaring me, everybody. She's scaring me. Yes, you're scaring me. Should see what she looks like now. What she had on before the hijab didn't quite go. But mashallah, look at how she looks now. Look. You get what she's wearing. That top that she's wearing, I got it from Walmart. Yeah, and the pants that she's wearing,
I made
those. I did not make the shoes. I'm sorry to disappoint.
I need new sandals.
But she did put the princess crown on her left pant leg.
Right
there. Because she's the princess of the Deen of Islam. So this is her ootada outfit of the day. MashaAllah. Yep, so we're ready to go. Close the blinds. Make sure the air is off so we can go.
Hit off.
I've got the sister's address in my phone. And
ready to start the navigation.
And you look a bit like a ninja.
I look like a ninja.
Now
but
you
not anymore.
Put some.
Alhamdulillah.
Wow. You're pretty.
I am. Oh, mashallah. Thank you.
There we go.
You're prettier.
You're prettiest.
No.
Yeah.
No.
You can't beat me. Prettiest.
No, yes I can.
No,
I can't. Alhamdulillah. So bright.
And so dark all of a sudden.
Oh, I thought I forgot the little fan and... It feels so weird just you recording me. Assalamu alaikum. Okay, what you doing? Assalamu alaikum, everybody. It is very, very sleepy, Lailani. We just got home, alhamdulillah, from the sister's house, from having dinner. She has so many people by, mashallah. It was just so nice just seeing everybody, talking to some sisters, watching everybody just having conversations, watching everyone enjoying themselves and me enjoying myself. So it's just alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah day. And my daughter enjoyed herself, mashallah. I got to talk to one of the young brothers from Salaam. He and his family are doing well, mashallah. It was just a pleasure just speaking with the family, you know, the family who was hosting the dinner. So it's just really nice, mashallah, mashallah. So I'm so tired. Almost fell asleep while I was still there. My eyes were just so heavy, and I tried to cover, you know, not cover, but close my eyes just for a little bit, but I felt like I was just gonna slip away and probably not wake up until someone wakes me. So, alhamdulillah. It was a wonderful Saturday, you know, again, hit with a halal stick. Just being amongst the Ummah is just, subhanAllah, it's just beautiful, mashallah. You know, to start the morning off, you know, being amongst the believers and ending the day amongst the believers is just, it's rewarding, alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. I don't know what I'm going to do tomorrow, but I don't want this to end, really. I just want to be amongst more of the Ummah, but I don't know what's going on tomorrow, and I need to wind myself down for the week. So I think tomorrow I'll stay home and, you know, I'll prepare my daughter's, you know, lesson for her next episode to go up, inshallah. Prepare mine, clean the house and relax, inshallah. I have to do laundry, which means I have to go out in the morning to get laundry detergent, because I just realized I've got a huge stack of clothes and abayas that need to be washed for the week. So yallah, I hope you all had a great weekend, a great Jumu'ah, and a great Saturday. Leave a comment below and let me know how your weekend was. What did you do? Did you get hit with a halal stick? Meaning, were you amongst the believers and had a wonderful time amongst the believers? Leave a comment below. But right now, I am going to wash up, change into something more comfortable, finish editing a video that's probably going to take me maybe 5-10 minutes tops, and go to sleep. So I will see you all, inshallah, in the next vlog. Stay blessed. Love you all for the sake of Allah. Assalamu alaikum. Wait a minute. Sorry, forgot my closing. Give this video a thumbs up. Leave a comment below. Share with others in our Ummah. Huh? Wa alaykum as-salam. Sleep well. Inshallah. And subscribe if you have not already done so. Now. Inshallah. I'll see you in the next vlog. Stay blessed. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good night. Assalamu alaikum everybody. Thank you so much for watching today's vlog. You can check out the previous vlog as well as Quran recitation episodes and what hadith am I reading today episodes by clicking on the pictures located at the top of your screen. So don't forget to check those out. Also, you can find me on my social media under Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook under Lailani Niqabi. So don't forget to head on over there and give me salams. Sisters and brothers, head on over to my website at Little Muslima Dolls Boutique at www.littlemuslima.com, where you can order a handmade Little Muslima doll for your Little Muslima today. The dolls are handmade by myself. They come in different shades as well as styles, perfect for Muslimas of all different kinds of backgrounds and colors. So go ahead and check out my website and order a doll today. As always, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Stay blessed. I will see you in the next vlog, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.